Part one of this trip starts in Geneva, Switzerland. We stayed at the Bourgeoisie, a quaint bourgeois hotel that overlooked the Lac de Genève. Spend time enjoying the fabulous hotel and the spectacular city. We also got to celebrate my mother's birthday at an outstanding restaurant called Domaine du Chateau.
Academy Award winner.
All right.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey. Up next is part two, wine tasting and skiing in the Alps.